A large-scale grass-burning event took place at Akiyoshidai Plateau in western Japan on February 23rd. The mountain-burning tradition on the karst limestone ground has continued for more than 600 years. About 900 local officials and residents started fires on dry grassland spreading over an area of about 1,140 hectares. Burning helps promote sprouting and prevent foresting. By around May, the plateau will be covered with fresh grass and plants.